Welcome! In the next couple of minutes, we'll go through a quick guide on how to find the largest number in Excel. Thanks to these simple steps, you'll be able to find out maximum sales for a certain period of time, promptly. Let's start. Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank and together with the EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. The largest number of a group in Excel can be identified in more than one way. Today, we'll cover just one, the simplest way, step by step using this specific dataset as an example. Set the pointer on the cell in which you want the largest number to appear. In this case, we'll click on cell 13, where we want to display the maximum sales for quarter one. Go to Home tab and look for the button Auto Sum in the group Editing. After clicking on the button, a drop-down menu will appear. Since we're looking for maximum sales, find and select the function Max. Excel will then prompt us to define the area in which we want to look for the maximum value, which is Q1. You can drag your mouse to select the cell range C3 to C10. Now click on OK. Perfect! If you need to look for the largest number in any of the data tables you created, you can follow these steps. And there's more to that. To find out maximum sales in all quarters, just click on the cell containing the function and through its right bottom corner, drag the formula through the rest of the cells, like this. Easy, right? If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.